I just wanted to quickly add to the information on the Grubby HD axle kit. I also sell a 5-speed freewheel and derailleur for these as well. The derailleur is 20 and, or excuse me, the derailleur is 25 and the 5-speed freewheel is 20. I do not have them on my website, but if you contact me and ask me for them, I can make them available to you. And they will be on the site shortly. I just have to get some photos of the product before I can put it on the website, because as you know, Blow By You is all about the visual aspects of everything. It's all about eye candy and videos and learning and all of the above. So and I also would like to say about the Grubby HD axle kit, I personally recommend the Grubby HD axle kit as well as the Sturmey Archer front drum brake. You know, one of the biggest reasons that I recommend them is because of the sealed bearings on the front Sturmey Archer front drum brake, as well as the HD axle kit. They are a huge leap forward when it comes to safety on your motorized bicycle. Typically, a motorized bicycle, they're only meant to do about 15 miles per hour. You go ahead and slap a motorized engine on them, and by the time you're done, you're now able to do in excess of 30 miles per hour, which is more than double the speed that the bicycle was ever meant to go. And yes, there are people that have gone that fast on a bicycle, but they did it downhill. They didn't do it while they were pedaling along for an hour or 2 hours straight, what you can now do with a motorized bicycle. So, and then the second reason for the Grubby HD axle kit itself, other than the sealed bearings, is the fact that the sprocket is no longer attached to the spokes. It's not attached to the hub. It is physically threaded on to the hub itself and is now an integral piece of the hub. It's not clamped on with a rag joint to the spokes. It's not clamped on with an aftermarket two-piece clamshell that can slip on the hub, and it can physically, if the dimensions are not absolutely perfect, it can physically crush your hub. And that is the beauty of the HD axle kit. As far as I'm concerned, this is the best product on the market. These are available in a whole wheel kit. There is two versions. The first version is the version that you're like the version you're looking at with a free wheel. That one sells for, I believe, $130 on my website plus shipping. You can also choose the freewheel with locking pins, and you insert locking pins into the freewheel, and it will keep the freewheel from spinning. And that version, and we're talking about a complete wheel. The HD wheel with the locking pins, the HD wheel has double-walled aluminum rims. It has 12-gauge spokes. It has the HD axle kit incorporated in it with the bearings, the sealed bearings, the sprocket attached to the hub the same way you see on this here. And they're a little bit expensive, but they are very, very, very worth it for the safety aspect. Because, like I said, you know, when you're doubling the speed of a bicycle, the safety portion of that diminishes significantly. Okay, so I highly recommend the Sturmey Archer front brake. And I highly recommend the Grubby HD axle kits as well as the HD axle wheels. For some people, that's the way to go. If you have a local bicycle shop in your area that can build wheels for you, as I do, I have a great person in my area that builds wheels for me. And as you can see, they're absolutely gorgeous. And anyhow, the HD wheel may be the only option for you. Okay, so thanks for watching. Once again, it's blowbyu.ca. That's BLOWBY, the letter U.ca. And thanks for watching. Here we are for part three of the HD axle explanation, and I skipped a whole little piece here. The last thing, and one of the important features of the HD axle kit, as well as the HD axle wheel, is the incorporation of, let me just put these pieces and parts here, is the, some people call it a band brake, some people call it a drum brake. I don't know, I could care less what you call it. It's a brake nevertheless. I call it both. It's a band and a drum brake all rolled into one. Typically, the HD wheel and the HD axle kits have the brakes. You have to make sure you spin it the right direction. Oops. Okay. So that threads on. And then this piece goes on over top of that. And then this little arm is connected to your brake and activates the brakes, so you actually have a drum brake. So that piece threads on, and this piece goes over top. Typically you have to put some washers in here to make sure that this doesn't rub against everything. The kit comes with this bracket that goes on your rear fork, and then this little piece here that I'm holding in my hand, the kit comes with the bolts and the nuts for this piece, and the bolts go through, and I've got one of the nuts is, or one of the bolts is missing here, but these go through and they clamp on to your frame. It would be like this onto your frame. Your cable comes into here, and then this spring goes between that piece that clamps on where the cable goes through, and it goes into here, and then your cable comes through this little bolt piece, and there's a provisions for you to thread your cable through and then clamp it tight. And then once that's done, your brake lever will activate the rear brake. And that's a nice feature of the HD axle kit. You know, as far as I'm concerned, even if you don't use the HD brake portion of the, here's the other bolt here in the bag. Even if you don't use the brake of the HD wheel, it still is, as far as I'm concerned, one of the best products on the market for getting away from the rag joint and this drum brake or band brake, whichever one you want to call it, is a little added bonus to the HD wheel and HD axle kits. And then this is will. This comes with the free wheel or the non-free wheel in both the HD axle kit and the HD axle kit and the HD wheel. And I quickly touched on the HD or the 5-speed freewheel, and it's typically will turn your bike into a 10-speed. It'll be a 5-speed. If you had 2 or 3 sprockets on the front, if you had 2, it would be a 10-speed. If you had 3, it would be a 15-speed. But regardless, I sell the 5-speed sprocket freewheel and derailleur for the HD axle kits. Okay, and this was part 3, and thanks for watching.